Times have hit me like a brick in the road. I've been searching for answers, I've been looking for gold, but I'm still short on money. Many good reasons why I'm just falling down deeper in these hard times. So yesterday afternoon I was rambling around near the creek and the holler beyond the edge of this town. And I was poking around John Wigner's old bootleg shack, found me some pictures and papers and a big stack of cash. Mr. Wagner ain't around. I've looked high, I've looked low, there's nowhere to be found. And I've thought and I've wrestled about what I should do. I'll be keeping this money, now friend, wouldn't you? You could be James Henry, you could be Grace Devine. Clear. John Wagner, and nobody knows. But when you're bootlegging wine, sometimes that's how it goes. Well, I've got his money and his leftover wine, and it's been getting me by in these hard times. So now I'm up here where people go, live me a good life, but my body's all gone. And my soul was laying round one lazy afternoon. Met another soul from my town, had a hard times there too. John Wagner, he said, how do? If you enjoy all that money, I'll live down there for you. Well, I saw you hurting and ambling around. You needed money, I was dying anyways, so I just left town. You could be James Henry, you could be great. If your name ain't John Wagner, then this money is mine. You can say what you want to, but one thing's for sure, I'm keeping this money. My conscience is clear. Yeah, I'm keeping this money. My conscience is clear. Yeah, it's clear. about as far as I can see. I've got John Wagner's money, and it belongs to me. It belongs.